Is DoorDash app even worth it anymore? I've been wondering this myself. Ever since the tier system came to my market, I feel like it's gone downhill. Well, it was starting to go downhill before the tier system, and now I feel like it's even worse. I'm a silver level Dasher. Maybe that's the problem. I don't know. But I'm not seeing good orders. How about you? How is your market? Do you have the tier system in your market? Or are you on the older system? If you have the tier system, what level Dasher are you? If you have the old system, are you top Dasher or are you bottom Dasher? Comment below. I'd like to hear what you think about the app. Everyone, it is Friday. No, it's not Friday. It's Monday, June 3rd. It's been a little bit since I've been out dashing, and even longer probably since I filmed Dash. So we're going to do that today. We're going to go out for a lunch dash and see how things go. I am silver. Actually, I think I'm just below silver. I have 69% AR, so I hope to get that up a little bit. I'm not going to sweat if it doesn't go up. I'm dashing on Earn By Time. So I'll be back with you when I get an order. All right, you guys, I got my first order and it is picking up at First Watch. Is going 5.5 miles and I'm on Earn By Time, so it's paying $14 an active hour. This restaurant is usually always really slow. So I figured there would be a little bit of a wait, which is okay when you're working on Earn By Time. You don't mind waiting a little bit. But to my surprise, the order was ready when I picked it up, which is probably not a good sign. Probably means there was no tip on the order, so no Dasher would take it. But this is what you deal with when you're working on Earn By Time. Picking up at Chipotle to go 1.9 miles. Let's go get the order.
Car, nothing can break me, no, nothing can break me. Try not to hold me down, feel alive when I'm in this town. Look at these beautiful stars, I wanna take a trip to Mars. Nothing can break me, no, nothing can break me. Feel alive when I'm in this town. myself, I'm gonna be someone else.
Alright, this next order is a double dash, and its first pickup is at Sweet Green, and then picking up at Happy Lemon after that. So I'm headed into Sweet Green now to pick up the first part of the order.
Gonna skip my breaks, I'm gonna make mistakes. I'm gonna skip my breaks, I'm gonna make mistakes. Try not to hold me down, feel alive when I'm in this town. Look at these beautiful stars, I wanna drive a faster car. Nothing can break me, nothing can break me. Try not to hold me down, feel alive when I'm in this town. Look at these beautiful stars, I wanna take a trip to.
Okay, here I am heading into Happy Lemon right now to pick up the second part of their order. And it was ready and waiting for me when I got there.
Mars, nothing can break me, no, nothing can break me.
A new place, a new home, for a while, let me feel alive. Nothing to hold me back, take my time, just enjoy the ride. A new man passing by, life is good, best I've ever felt. Get me up, somewhere new, somewhere I can find myself. Oh, I feel so alive. As I reach out to the sky. I found my way, I found my way. I was in the dark against it all, but made it through the day. Cause I found my way, I found my way. In bad times, I know I'll be okay. Cause I found my way.
Picking up at Crumble Cookies, and it is going 4.8 miles. So let's go in and get this order.
Bad times, I know I'll be okay, cause I found my way.
Okay, you guys, to wrap this up today, I worked 2 hours and 14 minutes, 1 hour and 32 minutes active time. I got 4 orders with 5 deliveries, and I only made $25.57. So if I divide that total by the active hours work, I made $19.66 per hour. So I was not very pleased about the orders I got today or the total amount I made in a 2 hour period. Now, before everyone says it's because I was working on Earn By Time, I have done this same experiment on Earn By Order, and it's just as bad. So this is why I always do Earn By Time on a lunch shift. I mean, the tips are so bad anyway, I might as well do Earn By Time and get paid for waiting for an order. Okay, so what do you think? How has DoorDash been in your area over the past year? Have you noticed any changes for the better or for the worse? And what about Earn By Time? Do you guys ever do Earn By Time? Or do you not like to do it? Comment below. I'd like to hear your opinions. Okay, that's gonna be it, everyone. I wanna thank you all for watching. And if you enjoyed this video and you're not already subscribed, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel. It's free, doesn't cost anything, and you will see more videos like this, as well as catering videos. I do videos on my catering orders and videos on my Proxy Picks orders. And I do a regular weekly live every Monday night at 7 p.m. Central Time. So if that sounds interesting to you, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Also, turn on the notifications so you'll be notified every time I post a new video. And anyway, thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye, everyone.
I don't wanna stay here, no. Ain't gonna keep it low now. If you wanna go, let's go. Let's wrap it up and hit the road. I just got an awesome vibe. Striking the wind up post now. Liberty's on my mind. We've taken off, we've left the ground. You gotta understand that we get one chance, one chance.